Y'all see it, right? You see it, right? It's that New Jersey. New Jersey Drake! New Jersey Drake! I don't know why. I like it when they zip the phone away. Guess who's back? Still smell up on me garb. All upon me wears. All upon me robes. Me clot. So Drake dropped a brand new song last night. I just woke up. Drake dropped it while I was asleep. Okay, I feel you. Okay, cool, I ain't mad at that. So, I'm gonna get right into it. On the count of three, hit that like button. 1, 2, 3. No, that wasn't right. Trace, bang! Drake, nice for what? Ready? Set. Let's get it.
I don't know who motherfucking representing in here.
Who that? What we doing with this one, Drizzy? We singing, we rapping? Ooh. Hold on. That is weird. I swear just a few days ago, I was asking why has nobody flipped this sample? This X Factor sample. And then I saw, man, that's crazy. And he did it. Ready, set, go.
Cut up to you.
Dang. I was gonna flip this sample, man.
Motherfucking roll on. I don't show you and she does wrong.
Okay.
Man, last year life goes on. And lose girl is so long.
Nice.
Inside, know you like to let you bring it to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for.
All right, what we doing with this? I know her. Oh, I know her too. I didn't realize her. You know what? So it's just females on like powerful positions. That's what's up. What we doing? Hey, she bad. Hey. Yeah, this video gonna go.
Saturday, caught a girl and hit the club. Gotta make the ass jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit the mouth, snapping like you Fabo. Think you're showing off.
Oh, yeah. He killed this. I like this. This is that feel good. Hey.
Jesus.
Watch the breakdown.
The sample real. The sample Ellie. That's shorty from Black Panther. Okay, Drake. Hey.
That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, you really wiping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what
is. Yeah, he bodied this. I like it. Man, I'm just so surprised that he did this. Sample. Just saying this. Shout out to Lauryn Hill, man. That's it? Oh, there's like a whole another minute left. What is this?
Watch the breakdown.
Yeah. He had like all the most powerful females in Hollywood in the video. Like all like the popping females right now. I see you, Drake! Hey. Shout out to all these women, man. Why did you? I can't believe you used this sample, man. Dang. I feel like I spoke this into existence. That's crazy.
Drake stole my idea.
Nah, I'm kidding. That was dope. I like that. Very empowering for the females. You know what I mean? He showed females of all different, from you know, all different hues, all different walks of life. I mean, not really walks of life. They're all kind of actors and some musicians, but so entertainment. But hey, I'm not mad at that. I like the song. I like the song. Ah, Maddie sees the sample.
They used the X Factor sample.
That was dope, though. I'm not mad at you. Drake knows how to take dope stuff from the 90s and flip it. That was dope. Not mad at that. What'd you think about it? Put it in the comment section below. Hashtag SFJ Nation. Or no hashtag, doesn't matter. Let me know what you thought about the song below. My name is Skrull. I'm pretty freaking awesome.
I can't believe he used the sample.
And I love you.
Face.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't be nothing without you. That's the J Nation, baby. And I love you.
I work so hard to get here. Yeah. Bottom to the top. Motherfucking good. Amen.
You stop. No way. We kill. OJ. My heart is O'Shea, that's ice cubes, I'm Kobe. I came here from nothing, them boys, they don't play. They hop out, they gon' spray, so me stop, but no way. Yeah.